Hello and welcome to my kitchen. My name is Sherry, and yesterday we did a really delicious drink for St. Pat's Day. It was festive, it was creamy, it was a Midori sour, but it was missing one thing, and that was an appetizer, because if you're serving drinks, you probably should be serving appetizers. So today I'm going to show you how to make shamrock shaped chips to go along with the best Queso Blanco you've ever eaten. But before I get started, let me just say, if you love to cook and you love to have fun, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and hit the notification bell as well so you don't miss any notifications. All right, so a few things that you're gonna need for the chips are some Pam or some spray, some garlic salt. This is optional, you don't have to use garlic salt. You're gonna need a shamrock shaped cookie cutter, and then I bought spinach tortilla wraps. Couldn't think of what they were called for a second. Spinach tortilla wraps, so these are green. All right, so I'm gonna set my, and you'll need a cookie sheet. I'm gonna set that aside, and I've got the oven set to 375 degrees. So we're just gonna take these out and work with these one at a time. Okay, so we're gonna take our cookie cutter and we're gonna place it right down on our tortilla. And let me just say, I couldn't find a cookie cutter, so here's what I use. Went to the Dollar Tree, and they had these little necklaces that lit up, and they were two-sided, and I could tell they had been glued together because I didn't have a shamrock-shaped cookie cutter, and I should have ordered one off of Amazon, but I hadn't planned to do this, so I just picked this up last minute, and I took it apart, and that's what we're going to use. But even if you have a cookie cutter, sometimes it's really hard to cut through tortillas, so if you push down and then kind of push it back and forth, that helps just a little bit. All right, so we have one, so we'll go ahead and do another one. All right, so there's number two, and I'm just going to keep going until I have enough to fill up my pan here. All right, so once you have all your little shamrocks cut, we're just going to lay these all out on our cookie sheet, spread them out evenly, and then we're going to give them a nice little coating of Pam. So we're just going to spray these. And then, again, the garlic salt is optional, but I like the flavor it gives. So we're going to sprinkle a little bit of garlic salt on here. And then we are going to flip them over. We're going to spray the other side. And then we're also going to put garlic salt on this side as well. So these are going to go in the oven 375 degrees for about 5 to 7 minutes. And about halfway through, I'm going to go ahead and flip them. Okay, so while our chips are in the oven, we can go ahead and start working on our queso. So I have 16 ounces of the deluxe white American that I got at Walmart. So any white American will do. And I suggest getting the type that is deli sliced, because if you get the ones that are wrapped individually, it's gonna take a while to go through all that. So the other thing I'm gonna add is a half a cup of milk, and I'm gonna go ahead and pour that in the bottom of my Rockcrok. And then I'm just gonna start layering the cheese in, just so, and you can kind of tear this up into little pieces if you want. I'm just gonna lay the pieces in here. And then I'm gonna put this in the microwave for a minute or so, and then we'll start adding some other things and stir it as we go along. I just wanna get my cheese kind of melted. So I'm gonna finish this and then pop this in the microwave for, like I said, just about a minute. All right, so 1 minute in the microwave and our cheese is starting to melt a little bit. So I'm just kind of breaking it up, kind of giving it a stir, mix it in with the milk. And then to this, I'm gonna add a couple of cans of chilies. So these are just your diced green chilies. You need 8 ounces in all. So I've got 2 4-ounce cans here. And then of course, I gotta show you my Pampered Chef can opener if you haven't seen this before. This is great if you have kids or dogs that like to pull things out of the trash. This thing completely unseals the can, no sharp edges whatsoever. So I am putting 2 cans of green chilies in here, and these are undrained. We want those juices in there as well. And then we're gonna stir it a little more. I'm gonna add a tiny bit of cayenne pepper. So just enough that it's like 2 pinches. We need about a half a teaspoon of cumin and a little bit of garlic salt. So maybe a half a teaspoon to a teaspoon as well. I'm gonna give it a stir again, and then we're just gonna keep putting this in the microwave, intervals of putting it in the microwave, pulling it out and stirring it. I just took our queso out of the microwave. It looks perfect. Look at that. Yummy, yummy. Cheesy goodness here. So let's check and see if our chips are done. All Oh, look how cute they are. Uh-oh. We have one that's missing its stem. That's okay. That'll be the one we eat. Set these over here and try our queso. This really is the best queso, in my opinion. I won't double dip. I'll just eat the chip. That is really good, though. So, super fast, right? Super easy. Perfect for St. Pat's Day. So, I hope you guys give this a try. I hope you enjoyed that. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.